This week on an all-new Mythbusters, Jamie and Adam visit the White House and find a lot of material to work with.
What I've done throughout this campaign is to propose a net spending cut.
Already, we're on track to meet our goal of cutting our deficit in half by 2013.
If you like your doctor or health care plan, you can keep it.
American taxpayers are now positioned to recover more than my administration invested in GM.
We just had a tough election. We will have another in 2012.